So guys, we all know of Taylor Swift and her new number one hit song, Me, but did you know that the Me music video hides hidden messages throughout it that'll unveil an even bigger secret that we aren't supposed to know? So first we have the title of the song, Me, which is obviously one, and in the song we're introduced to Taylor's one new cat, Benjamin Button. Now the next hidden message is through this snake, five letters, which allegedly represents her old album, and speaking of albums, here we see seven suitcases to represent that this will be her seventh album. And finally, we can't forget that this whole song is also made with Panic at the Disco's Brendan Urie, where his band's logo has a distinct 3 points to it. Now, guys, if we total these clues all together, we get 17, and here's where it gets creepy. If we look at what the 17th line in the song is, it is E-E-E. Flip that around, and it says he-he-he, and who do we all know that says he-he? That's right, Michael Jackson, which means that Michael Jackson is still alive and helped make this song. So guys, spread the word, because Michael's back.